Here we have a what's what we call a ridge junction. Typically there's a flashband tape you could put over this, or you can use a tile adhesive or a tile sealant and fill that gap. It tends to tie the ridge lines together and keeps them from being loose. Like, as you can see, they kind of become loose, and then in the future they'll, as the nails pull away, they can fall out pretty easily. So that's a ridge junction.